Amassav is a song on the first volume of a digital series that I released, which is now available in CD form and vinyl. And it's six volumes of EPs, and this is one of the first ones. It's a true story about an evening on Massachusetts Avenue, Cambridge. Aren't you tired trying to figure out how you fit in? Just let it come, and when it does, try not to run for the door. Hey, I felt the ground open up tonight, and I stood up too fast. Everybody noticed you were the only one in the room who saw. And I wish that window in the front, the one that faces massive, I wish it opened on its own. We could have flown out on the wind of that moment, leaving all the puzzles behind us. And aren't you tired of puzzles? Aren't you ready for the window to open? Are you tired? Just let it come, and when it does, try not to run for the door. Hey, I felt myself open up tonight, and I laughed way too loud. Just let it come, and when it does, try not to run. Just let it come, and when it does, try not to run. This song is called Still, and it's co-written with local amazing musician named Dave Brophy. It's on the second volume of the Swan Song series. Some of the words actually came to me a long time ago. My sister used to live out in Joshua Tree, and I just sort of had these little scattered lyrics that had been floating around for a while that finally found a home in this song. Thank you.
day burned so hot. Now the chill, sleep in the desert. Moths burn on the porch light tonight and every night. We hear them fall like cotton balls. Meanwhile, there's a ripe berry moon above. They go for the nearer easy go. There
This song is called Tooraloo, and it's one of a few handful that I wrote with the author Rick Moody, who's a good friend of mine. Normally, he will send me lyrics and I'll write the music to it, but this one, he wanted to switch it because he's a musician as well, and so he sent me the guitar chords and I wrote the words and we recorded it pretty much as this, in this form.
Stumble through the tangle, half laughing, half appalled, and recognize this for what it is, a stumble, and that's all. So toodaloo, and may the road rise and all, wind at your back and all that jazz, and that sat at Missy's table on the morning we gave up. The winter sun sliding down your backbone. We could not have been more wrong. We could not have been more wrong. Thank you.
job, guys.
Yeah.
I've been hypnotized by this camera.
Right. Yeah.
Watching it.
I know.
Like, if there's probably going to be
a
shot at me, just go like this.